Alright, what's up? We're going to be playing Farming Simulator today, and we've done a bunch of stuff, and we've been, we're hunting by some cows today, and we might do some stuff today, and if you hear anything, it's my friend, my brother, and they make a bunch of noise, so yeah, this might be an hour long, so get back, get comfortable, and have a good day. By the way, if you can hear Colt in here, retard, get out of here. He can be a retard sometimes, that kind of room, it's going after that, I
need help.
Colt, stop, what are you trying to get, the axe?
Yeah, because I don't have spark.
You're not sparking that.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
I'm getting that.
You're not getting the axe, Colt. Stop. Mm-hmm. Stop.
I got the tail.
I'm just trying to show out because they're here. Mm-hmm. All right, he's annoying. Just don't listen to him. Not pay attention.
John Cena.
I'm not bad. Just stop. Alright, so we're going to be selling this land and we might buy this land back. But I'm getting it for the money, so I'm going to go down here. And so, yeah. We are going to make a camping place down there, maybe if we buy that land down there. We might make some camping place. We'll buy more land. We'll just do a kind of stuff there. So, I go here and so on. Let me see all my equipment real quick. It'll be fast. Next minute. My money's steadily going up in the top right. And I'll be getting a little bit of, I'll borrow money. I'll borrow as much money as I want and I'll pay it back. And Colt's leaving out so we'll have a perfectly fine time. And as you know, like I said, we might buy cows and horses and chickens and stuff. And give a thumbs up if you want me to do more of this, and subscribe, and I'll do more of these. Alright, we're on 290, so now I got a 299 on the 1,000, not the million. Not that. I don't want that again. Alright, now we have 1,000,000. Wait, now we have 1,800,000. Oh my god. Whatever. You see it. I'm not doing my stuff. So I own this, so I mean I don't own this number one, so I don't know why I'm doing over here. That's some moves, alright. I'm just gonna start buying equipment real quick. Now I did some mines at my cousin's house, so and I'll get tractors and the John Deere 7R 2020. We're going to lease the 7R. Then we'll get another 7R. With all that stuff on it, but we're going to get doors in the front too. Some fenders. And you start up 290. Which one's the highest? I need the highest. Oh, 34. Oh, 350? front load attachment, TS, windows. I'll get this one dark. So yeah, we'll get that, and I need to go ahead and buy my land, start taking stuff, try to buy my land back, and I'm just going to buy, yeah, I am. I still have 1 million, that's good. I gotta turn off real quick. Alright, automatic engine start off. And then crop station off. And then off my auto save. And actually, I just accidentally just clicked save game. So I just wanted to take this to the phone. We'll buy us a mini tractor later on, and I gotta unfold the tractor and get something to pull it. Pull it over here. Pull the 7R right over here. Fuck it, machine. Nope. Pull the tractor. Start feeling. Nope. Nope. I don't need that here. No! I don't need to start feeling. I need to get out of here or I won't. I'm gonna turn my tractor off. Oh no, no, no. I'm back to 7R. Alright. Stop the engine. Go to this other 7R. If you haven't already, check out the squad. Just watch Mr. Beast because he's fun. And so if I didn't already say it, subscribe and like and do the same for the other two channels. Bring the other 7R over here. As you can see, if I get out right, you can see my hand moving back and forth because I control it. I'm going to turn this one going off. And, you had it. Alright, so now, hold on guys, a cotton picker. Just for the heck of it. Alright. John Deere cotton picker. Let's go. Hey, I'll take out this tree right here and maybe that tree. And you won't even the tree won't even fall on the ground. Won't even block up cars. Alright, so I need to start buying trailers. Let's go down here. I am gonna get a big truck later on. Oh, what is this? A grain container? What is this? Does it have a winch on it? No, it does not. So, alright, I ain't getting out of that. Anyway, so. I'm just looking at this stuff. I haven't even looked at it yet. the little street. I know, but I just... There's a dump truck. I think I'm just going to get the 8,000. Black. Ooh. Black is mine. And then I buy a big truck. We have quite a big truck, you can see. What is this? This is Peterbilt. I'm just gonna see what it is. Hey, I got an old timer. Hey. I like this phone. Thanks. All right, time to get me a truck. I don't even watch the truck for it. These are all Raptors, so if you know me, I'm not a very big fan of Raptor, so yeah. We're gonna get white, and we're gonna get us a working Ford right here. I'll change the color to that chrome, jet black, dark moon. I'll change it to jet black, see what it looks like. Oh, no, that's orange. I see, jet black. I like it. Which means I'm going with it. I like it because it'll be like our working truck. Super 2. Standard. Super Duty. I like the light door. Pulling it just forward. And of course it gotta give me a four wheeler. I see how the four wheeler looks legit black. Oh yeah, she behind. Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and show it. This is what we're chopping down trees with, which I'm gonna change the color to green. Yeah, I like that color. It will add that, it just, I didn't even buy it. I just going to show y'all. This is the man truck right here. Pull stuff on it. And this is the tow truck ramp man, I think. Ramp. Anyways, I'm gonna start laying down buildings real quick. I know you feel like I'm killing for doing this right here, but oh well. And then this is real long and duels can't fit in there. So I ain't gonna buy it. I just got another thing down here I wanna buy. Stick that right there. And put another one right. So if you see my money's going down, put another one up there. And have a mini one. And as you know, I got plenty of room, so I just want to go ahead and take this truck down here. So, I'm gonna go take this down here. And I'm going to two containers. Okay, right. There's one container and another one. See? I like this old truck. I like the interior one. Max her out. Another bushes and stuff are in the way of all this, but I'll lay down gravel. I'll put down gravel. I'm so glad I didn't get that good. This at least might be an hour. It shouldn't take 2 hours. Maybe an hour and 30 minutes. I don't know. Okay, I can't cut that grass no more. Alright, let me circle. And then go. I'm taking all this out. Mine is going down, as you can see. And we're going to here. Which one? Put that out. Yeah, we'll be planting some today in district. For now, we're just going to put it in know it's a place where you work on your trucks, but I don't need it for that. Just the old classic honk. I feel like I'm a firefighter. It takes a minute just to go. Park it right there. And this is the stuff I bought. I forgot to get tail ends for them. Dang it. What color is my truck? White. Whip this thing around. Hey, I can drive this thing to the I can drive this thing to the place. Truck, a farm. Let's go. Oh no! Oh, I drifted. Farmer's probably gonna kill me. I'm probably gonna have to pay him money. But I'm going through his corn. Alright, let's go. I don't want this road either. Drift City! Going in field 3. There, it was 23. No, just kidding. Field 3 is. Oh, crap, forgot about that, dude. Field 3 is huge. Can't see where I'm going. I'm just going to use the map. Oh, here we are. Dun, 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 dun. I know those graphics ain't real. Oh no. But it's totally worth it. And yes, I am on PlayStation. As you can tell. And I will have to buy me a mower. And we might have motion, but something to them. Shut her off. Close it up. Grab that stuff. No. This is what the floor sounds like. And this is what the lifted raptor sounds like. Alright, now let me buy this stuff for him. There we go. So we go back up here. Main color, white. Yep, white. Sorry, white. Yep. And. Yeah. Oh, crap. Got to go out of that. Something's wrong with me today. Alright, now I need to get this cotton pick. Deer, let's head out. And if you play on PC, PC is similar to PlayStation, of course Xbox Series. PCs are the same controllers, I guess, except I looked up how to turn your hazards on, like on cotton picking and all that, like where your blinkers are at, and they can't do it on PlayStation, but you can do it on PC. Oh no. This thing goes slow. Yep, we're trapping that tree down too. If it hits us, we're trapping. Of course we have to trap these to be. Of course nobody goes down this road. Colt here. And what's trapping this tree here? Chop this tree?
No,
we will not chop the tree. And if you're playing multiplayer, which I'm playing single player, but when you play multiplayer, this is how you do your card. When you play multiplayer, you can have people ride with you in the thing. In the cab that you're driving in. Drop that tree too, apparently. I just didn't know. We're putting the cotton picker and a big shed down there. You can get all these mods if you have internet. The 99966. The 996. The 996. I just call it the 996. So the 999. Yeah, 999. This big shed came with the game when you start, but this cotton picker and all that came with my I did that at my cousin's. Alright, now time to get a bet for the full draft. We'll get a jet black flatbed. Box, of course. Need that in the back because the light bulb is on the front of the Ford. Right there, I think. I'm just screwing everything up. Flatbed on the floor is huge. It'll work. And the reason why I'm keeping the tractor down here is because I'll end up burning this for about in a minute. Oh no. And keeping the Ford down there. I'm about to get over it. I'm keeping a Ford Raptor down there where I can buy a gooseneck and put and get a skid loader. Drifting. Alright, we're down here. And, get the place, and I'll put my Ford in here. Super Duty. I just call it Super Duty the whole time. Super Duty is a good name for it. So now we're buying a combine. Let's get the highest one they have. I'll get two today. I'm getting this one. Hold up. Let's but that. So we're going to use that today. We're going to get that. That one's going to be used for corn. And this one down here. Right down here. This one will be used for beans. And as you can see the difference in. When you get down, that goes down. When you step up on it, when you step up, it goes up. Now I've never bought this one before, so I'm gonna look at it. Oh, she's nice, let's pick her up. It sounds the exact same as the other one. They all sound the exact same, but she is a nice one. So we'll go down here to headers. Oh yeah, we can go and buy it. It's the largest one I have. So, get that. Corn header. Largest corn header. Yeah, that's the largest corn header we have. And since I'm already down here, I might as well burn off well. This one. You can add extra to it when you want to get stuff. And let's get my planner right here. This big puppy. Hold on, truck. Put the blinders on. I'll just go ahead and connect to this real quick. If I can. I don't know if I can. I'll connect. Let's go. Now I might buy another truck and put duals on it. Duals on the back. I ain't gonna go too fast. No, please don't put. Okay. So the extended stays on it. I've never tried to take it off, but I doubt you can. Coming in hot. Oh no. I gotta park it across. I love parking the down here across. Truck up. Well, no, I just leave the truck. Now I pull up. Now I just put it right in. Too close. off. I'm gonna have to move this one. This one's corn. Pull over here and count how much. I think I need this book. I gotta move out of the way for this car. She hates me. I think I can open up my door. I can open my door. Right. See? I can open the door on the other one as well. I think it's a 16-inch or 18-inch, I don't know. Drill, I don't know. I'm just gonna count it. Fine. I don't care. I know we're spending money left and right, but... Oh no! I kinda have to maneuver with this one. Oh, my bean header compared to my combine? My combine is small. Even though it cost, this one cost, 700,000. 700,000 and... hitting stuff and not anywhere, but... Oh yeah, this is a... classic, and lights, square lights, if you want. I don't know what it's doing. A cab with it like that. I got dad one like that. Oh no, 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 no. I don't want. I'm looking for this one. Well, it's ready. That's almost ready. I gotta get some bees. Hold up. I gotta get a breeze. And I'm not turning my air conditioner on my combine, so, because I can't, and I don't want to. Which I can, but I don't want to. I want fresh air. And we are still afloat. And Colton back in again. And so, back here, see anything block him out. I'll edit him out later. I'm gonna have to cut that one and get back. So, here, and I'm gonna drop the rest of the cotton. Get out! Oh my god, he's a little bit idiot. I know I shouldn't be saying that, but it's true. I don't know. I'm going to go nowhere. I want some best cars, the other camera is thumb out. Oh, here it is. Cost $726,847. And the other one, the one I bought down here, cost $800,000. You see, I cannot do that. My brain is not thinking today, and I just can't do it. Pushing that. Turn flashing on, you can barely see him down there. I'm gonna have to hit that sign. Oh, it is down. Oh yeah, and I should have opened the door on this one. See? Get some fresh PVC. I didn't think I shut the door on the other one. I think I did. I'm ready to hit it. Round one, bop. I'm just gonna go down here. Down the hill, cash is going. Cash goes. Oh, okay. Bye bye, train. Battlefield. Hold on. Oh, I'm battlefield 15. More money, please? We got more money. I got more money. Okay, that's money to buy. Oh no. Yes. He bought it. Now how we're working to do it. As you see, not even doing nothing, and it's going. So, time to get the big truck. Big truck. Crank her up. Well, this, oh, it's $545. Yeah, not gonna do anywhere. I'm going as fast as I can go. I'm going four down. Wage payment, that's for the person that's retired. I don't need a train to come back. A train. Alright, do you want a big truck? This one's wide. Hey, look at my tire spinner. Ready? Hit the brakes. Go forward. No, get the horse spinner. They'll let me know when she's almost done. I gotta bring me this wheel over here real quick. I didn't set it. I want to use this right here. Go down here, right here, and then get this, and this. That mustard's good. This is what the grinder that I bought for her sounds like. Oh, I'm here, but I know it's different colors, but I forgot to change color. Oh well. I'll show you how it works down here. Turn it on. See? Right here, it's on. You go over by this tree right here. Over here, go down. Trick, so I have to check if you're going faster. Let me turn on my sensitivity real quick. Then my, it's all on 100. $ makes up. This little stick right there moves you, and that one right there raises you. Push the tree off the road. Go at this truck. Yeah, I put it. There's a stump right there. Right there. Go down. And get our car. Yeah, we put it. Alright, so let's go on down to the next tree down here. Forward some. She landed right there. We're dropping down this tree. We'll go down here. Oh, she missed the patch. Break her up. Darn old harvester. I don't need no empty patch. Oh, she missed another one? I ain't hiring her again. She's fired. I like that way they're fired. And, open up the pipe. I used to call it pin. I'm a master at cutting down trees. No. I don't know if we might get to the, I'll make another video in a minute. In a little bit. It'll be another hour long. Or it might just be back to back, but, and go down here. Chop, please chop. Back up. Timber. I need your timber. Timber. Oh, timber. Oh no, I'm hung on the stump. I'm hung on the stump. I'm hung on the stump. Go down on the stump. I'll just go around it, whatever. Oh, I got a creeper field. I got a creeper field. I'm just making a straight line through it. What? I don't need to do that. I limit my field. But, yeah. So, Charles. There. Stop. And my dome. Oh, I'm gonna reset. Ever since Colt did that. Care if I break this thing or not, I'm trying to get it to go. I don't want to use it, Jen. We don't care because we don't have my video art. Oh my god. This is an unperfect video. Oh, whatever, I'll leave it as that. Try not to make a noise inside. You can hear it a mile away. Just sitting there cutting away. Cut this tree. Just in case. Colt's amazed by the power. No tree shall be allowed in my sight. Thank you. said those trees. Those trees will be inside. Lord, you're in hell. There ain't no place. Look at this one down here, too. All this land right here. And open the streets. It's amazing how this thing works. After you get it, you have to work on it for a minute for the tech center. You have to learn it again. After you learn that, yep, you do it. So I'm just gonna keep this thing right down here. What land did I buy? I keep on forgetting how much land I bought. All that green right there is what I bought, and this whole map right here. Someday I plan on buying like every single thing like right down through here. Except number 8. Number 8 is 1,000, and you can see it right there in that corner for this whole big field, not including that. But yeah. Flashes off and get the TV truck. I feel like I have to do that every time I get the new truck. Yep, they ain't getting hired no more. That's freaking passenger door. It's hard if I say that word. See how much we got on real fast and everything. The door is open as well. Don't want to let that dust come in. Let's shoot it out. It's like we shipped a lot. Here makes money. The ATM go up. I have 37% in the front. Plus one right here, satellite. And see my money going up. $31,000, as you see, plus that $13,000 right there. That song was really gamey for jumping at that site. I am going by Granddad a little bit. And I said I'm going to get cows, I'm going to get cows. So we're slipping. Difference when I'm maxed out.